5 seconds to go. Start. It does not necessarily suggest a conference or a meeting. Stop. It suggests a renewal of contacts. Stop. Again, comma. He asked, comma. Quote start. Why should two people meet? Sign of interrogation. Why should not four meet? Sign of interrogation. Why dismiss the United Kingdom and France? Sign of interrogation. Why omit them from summit talks? Sign of interrogation. Quote close. These are questions which I took down when he was speaking. Stop. Quote start. Why all this? Sign of interrogation. Quote close. He asked, well, comma, simply because there is no, within quote, why, about it, comma, because nobody is dismissing or pushing out anybody, comma, or suggesting it. Stop. He has missed the point of the draft resolution and has considered, comma, possibly, comma, that there is some kind of a secret motive behind this. Stop. I really regret that any such idea should have gone abroad. Stop. The draft resolution was put forward in all good faith for the purposes named in it, comma, and to suspect it of some secret device to push out somebody or not to pay adequate respect to some country is not fair on the part of the honorable gentleman. Stop. Indeed, comma, I greatly regret to say that the Prime Minister of Australia has done very little justice to himself in proposing this amendment. Stop, para. Honorable members, comma, in order to enhance the profitability of agriculture, comma, my government is also placing emphasis on creating modern agricultural infrastructure. Stop. The Agriculture Infrastructure Fund for rupees 1 lakh crore has also been started for this purpose. Stop. The Kisan Rail, comma, started throughout the country, comma, is helping chart a new course by increasing the access of Indian farmers to new markets. Stop. This rail is like a mobile cold storage. Stop. So far, comma, over 100 Kisan rails have been started, which have enabled the farmers to transport over 38,000 tons of food grains and fruits and vegetables from one region to the other. Stop. In order to increase the income of farmers, comma, my government has also focused on development of livestock as a source of income. Stop. As a result, comma, the livestock of the country has been increasing at an annual rate of 8.2% over the last 5 years. Stop. The government has also set up the Animal Husbandry Infrastructure Development Fund for rupees 15,000 crore for creating basic infrastructure and encouraging investment in dairy sector. Stop. Para. My government has also extended the facility of Kisan credit cards to animal husbandry and fishery sectors. Stop. Efforts have been undertaken to increase the income of fishermen through the Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana. Stop. In this sector, comma, an investment of about rupees 20,000 crore has been planned over the next 5 years. Stop. In order to increase the income of the farmers, comma, the government has also launched a campaign to turn the Annadata into Urja Data. Stop. 20 lakh solar pumps are being provided to farmers under the Pradhan Mantri Kusum Yojana. Stop. Government is also encouraging production of ethanol from sugarcane, comma, maize and paddy. Stop. Due to the affirmative policies of the government, comma, over the past 6 years, comma, the annual ethanol production has increased from 38 crore liters to 190 crore liters. Stop. The production is expected to reach 320 crore liters this year. Stop. Ethanol is emerging as a major source for augmenting the income of farmers. Stop. Pujya Bapu had envisioned the development of self-reliant Adarsh Gram. Stop. carrying this idea forward, comma, my government has been working relentlessly for multifaceted development of villages. Stop. Raising the standard of living of the villagers is a priority for my government. Stop. This is best exemplified by the 2 crore houses built since 2014 for the poor families living in villages in the country. Stop. Para. Honorable members, comma, under the Swamitva scheme launched by my government, comma, villagers are now acquiring legal rights over their property. Stop. With ownership rights, comma, the villagers can now easily avail bank loans and housing loans against the collateral of their properties, and economic activities are expected to gain momentum in the rural areas. Stop. Small entrepreneurs, comma, people associated with cottage industries and small farmers would be especially benefited under the scheme. Stop. Baba Saheb Ambedkar was not only the principal architect of the Indian Constitution, but also guided the development of the country's water policy. Stop. On 8th November 1945, comma, during a conference in Cuttack, comma, he had said, water is wealth. Stop. Water being the wealth of the people and its distribution being uncertain, comma, the correct approach is not to complain against nature but to conserve water. Stop. Drawing inspiration from Baba Saheb, comma, my government is working on the ambitious scheme of Jal Jeevan Mission. Stop. Besides delivering water to every household, comma, work on water conservation is also progressing at a rapid pace. Stop. I am happy to say that under this scheme, comma, 3 crore families have been connected with piped water supply so far. Stop. Under this scheme, comma, water connection is being provided on priority to brothers and sisters belonging to the scheduled castes and scheduled tribes as well as other deprived sections of the society. Stop. Para. This shows that 14 times that particular capital is not required by that company, and if there had been some adequate step or measure whereby originally that money could have gone to the public exchequer, comma, to that extent there would not have been any disappointment to the people who wanted shares but who did not get them, comma, and disappointment to the public exchequer by not getting the response which it ought to have got. Stop. That, comma, to my mind, comma, leads to the question of the pattern of the rate of interest. Stop. In a developing economy, comma, and especially in view of the fact that a large number of companies are being floated today which have got an element of growth in them, comma, thereby attracting so much capital towards them, comma, the government of India will have to take into consideration the question of the rate pattern of interest on their loans and to see whether something could not be done whereby the public will be attracted to a large extent towards their loan program than hitherto. So, it has appeared in the press that the question of supply and want is being reconsidered and that offers are sought to be made more attractive. Stop. If in the same strain, the entire question of the loan program is also considered, comma, it may be possible that these loans also might be made more attractive and thereby more capital, which is today just changing the channels of profitable employment, might be diverted to the public exchequer in the form of public loans. Stop. Para. Then, comma, there is the question of the state governments performing their part which has been assigned to them during the third plan period. Stop. In this connection, comma, I would like to draw the attention of the Honorable House to a very important recommendation which has been made by the Third Finance Commission, comma, namely, comma, the appointment of a high power commission, comma, to go into the entire question of the allocation of financial resources between the central government and the state governments. Stop. They have argued the whole case in nearly 1.5 pages in order to show why it has now become necessary that a high power commission should be appointed to go into this important question. Stop. According to the Third Finance Commission, the allocation of resources between the center and the states was made at a time when planned economic development was not visualized. Stop. When the constitution was framed, the development of the public sector, the new responsibilities which the states were going to assume and a plan era, were not properly visualized, and it was under these conditions that these allocations were being made. Stop.